during this unprecedented time where a lot of us feel so much sadness or pressure or stress that like we've never felt before, I was not, like, I didn't have a chapter about it in my book, right? And you didn't either, because we didn't know this was gonna happen. How to deal with a pandemic and fast gracefully. No, like it's not going like that. And I honestly think you gaining 5 pounds during this is a success. So many friends I have and so many family members I have and everybody I know, like the best case scenario I've heard is someone staying at the same weight. And that is really rare. I think most people I've talked to of varying sizes have gained about 15 pounds in the past 3 months. And it's really interesting, no matter what our views are, how we're all having this common response in a lot of ways to how we're dealing with it. And I definitely think you're right that the struggle to get to where we don't let stress make us eat is the ideal situation. And I will admit, I am not there yet. I'm certainly a lot closer because of fasting and because I eat mostly low carb than I ever have been. But you are much further on your journey than I am.